couple of weeks ago, we talked about the complex rules you'll have to follow when you hire a caregiver to help your spouse or parent at home. Taxes, workers' comp, unemployment, labor laws. It can make your head spin, but there are some really good benefits that come from following the rules. And my really good law partner, Mike Solomon, is here to explain.
Hello.
So, what benefits do the employers or the employees, whatever, get from following all of these wage and tax and unemployment rules?
Well, one important benefit, obviously, is you don't have penalties for violating the rules. So that's always very important. And the second one is you can get some good tax benefits out of this also.
Oh, okay. So who is it who can get these tax benefits? Cut their taxes, I'm assuming, right?
Yeah, that's right. That's right. Well, the employer, the elderly mm-hmm. person who's having the caregiver or the spouse, or even an adult child who's paying, whoever pays the caregiver can get
okay.
this benefit. And if it's a more valuable benefit to the adult child, maybe because they're in a higher bracket or for whatever reason, you can have the adult child pay the caregiver, and then they can get the money from the parent as a gift, so they can still...
Oh, so the parent's kind of backdooring paying for
that's
it, but the child is the one getting the tax
right.
benefits, so
that's
they're
right.
actually physically paying the bill. Okay, so what are these tax breaks that are available?
Well, one of them is you can get a medical deduction if you pay for a caregiver. Even if they're not a registered nurse, you can get that deduction as long as... You know, you can't get a deduction for if they're doing housekeeping, but you can certainly mm-hmm. get the medical care deduction. The other thing is the child could possibly use their FSA account, that's a flexible spending account, to the adult child to pay for their parent's caregiver.
Mm-hmm.
That's a pre-tax benefit, too.
Do the child set that up themselves, or is that
usually
the
with their employer? They have an FSA account and a flexible spending account, and they mm-hmm. get to use those dollars to pay for medical things. And finally, they might qualify for a dependent care tax credit, the adult child, if they're paying this. So that can save them, all of these things could end up saving them hundreds, if not thousands of dollars per year in tax benefits.
Okay, so and dependent care,
If they satisfy...
Credit, so that's because they're taking care of their parent, and they can take them as a dependent
right,
on their tax return.
If they satisfy all the economic rules, they can get that tax credit, which is a reduction of the tax directly.
Okay, and it does sound complicated, though. Yeah. Where do we go for more help?
Well, actually, believe it or not, you can go to the government, you can go to the IRS and ask for help from them. They have a website at www.irs.gov, and you can look on for publications 502 and 503, and that should describe all those benefits. And the second website can also give you a lot of valuable information on how to qualify for this.
All right, sounds great. So if you're thinking of hiring a caregiver, make sure you understand the rules. That way you can avoid major trouble and cut your costs at the same time. Questions? Check the websites or call Mike Solomon. His number's coming up next.
Call Budish, Solomon, Steiner, and Peck at 1-888-236-5173 for more information or to schedule a speaker for your organization. Or log on to www.bssplaw.com.
Thanks for joining us. We're preempted for the next several weeks, but don't worry, we'll be back Sunday, December 21st. When we see you back, then we'll uncover information about inherited IRAs and why your loved ones may lose out on the money you've marked for them. Then we'll help you to prepare to party with entertaining ideas to welcome 2015. And we'll identify health insurance options before open enrollment ends. But until then, please remember to make the most of your golden opportunities.
Would you like to join our kitchen conversation? All you have to do is call toll-free 1-877-765-1543 and leave us your question, name, and phone number. Or log on to www.golden.tv for all the latest information and show updates.